The Jefferson County Deputy Sheriff's Association was in a giving mood tonight, presenting a check to the Garth House from the Cops Helping Kids fishing tournament. Children who may have been sexually or physically abused are referred to the Garth House by law enforcement and Child Protective Services. And this check for $5,000 from the Deputy Sheriff's Association will make the holidays much happier at the Garth House.